Well, one person is dead and another injured after a single car crash last night in Bleckley County.
According to the Bleckley County Sheriff's Office, it happened on Churchwell Road around 10:30. Deputies say a Jeep lost control and overturned, ejecting two men inside.
Now, one of the men was pronounced dead at the scene. The other was airlifted to the hospital. Georgia State Patrol is investigating the crash.